So, how you two doing? I remember 12 years ago when Malia and I were sitting in Sam Jordan's and we had the family day. And so before she was elected, she was advocating for Sam Jordan. So this is a real testament to her militancy.
People ask what my legacy will be, making sure that Sam Jordan lives forever.
Absolutely.
Sam Jordan's way.
Thank you.
You made me cry.
You killed it.
Thank you.
It was love.